got a couple of early power plays and built some momentum in a 1-0 lead. But since that goal, Seattle has found their game. Even things up, they tap it around. Shen scores. He whiffed on the first attempt, but he stayed right with it. And Braden Shen has given the Blues just the lead back just a minute and 4 seconds after the Kraken have tied it.
Yeah, the announcement hadn't been completed just yet. The fans still on their feet with this goal right here. Jones goes for the play. Not very firm to his defenseman, Vince Dunn. Stanley Cup champ with the Blues as well. And the Blues take full advantage of that turnover right there. And Shen gets one attempt at it and stops. Get the puck comes right back to him.
24 goals a year ago, the seventh time in his career. He's reached the 20-goal mark. And here is Shen carrying the puck and joining the rush is Falk. He's in and he scores! Shen scores and then sets up Falk on the very next play. 2 goals in 17 seconds for St. Louis.
The Kraken off guard here. A backhand pass. First it started with Thomas, right to Tarasenko. Backhand pass right over there to Shen. Shen fires it right over to Falk, who joins the play. And no one sees Falk jump in there from behind. And a timeout called by the Seattle.
Schwartz couldn't come up with that puck, and so it's Tarasenko. Leads it over for Thomas. Robert Thomas on the twirl. Puck came free. Schultz whipped on it. Thomas centers. Tarasenko to Falk. The shot, he scores! Justin Falk wins it for St. Louis.
What a wrist shot that is. So quiet coming off the blade. And it beats the goaltender cleanly to the stick side. By 2 goals against a very, very good hockey club. And it looked there like Schwartz was going to steal the puck in the offensive zone. It doesn't happen. Quick transition. A real good play there by Robert Thomas, who stops on a dime. Still at that point, he lost control of the puck to Schultz, but he got it back. And when he gets it back, he gets it right over there and right on the tape to Falk, and Falk just lets this one go. What a great shot that was to the stick side. It's a clean one. Goaltender's out. He's challenging. He's out far enough. Does Beniers screen? Yeah, for sure. Beniers is a complete screen right there, and it can only be a delayed reaction by Jones.